आषाढ़ी एकादशी is a Hindu festival celebrated in Maharashtra. It is celebrated by Warkari community. Every year, it is celebrated during Ashad Shukla Paksha. It is also known as Devashaini Ekadashi. This festival is associated with the Lord Vitthal, who is also known as Vithoba. It is believed that Lord Vitthal is a reincarnation of the Lord Vishnu. Lord Vitthal's temple is situated on the banks of the Chandrabhaga River in Pandharpur. Every year, lakhs of workers walk to Pandharpur for the celebration of an Ashadi Ekadashi to get his blessings. It is also known as Wari. It involves carrying the paduka of Saint Jnaneshwar and Saint Tukaram. Celebration involves performing pujas, abhishek, bhajans, singing traditional songs like ovis, kirtan, etc. Every year, people celebrate this festival with full of grace and great devotion. Vithala Vithala Jai Hari Vithala 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 Jai Hari Vithala Pandharinath Maharaj Ki Jai. Thank you.